All right, happy winter there. Kim, that's a look at our headlines. We'll send it back to you.
All right, thank you so much, Margie. We have some items here that, if I just heard correctly, were created, the entire company was created by a man?
Created by a man for his wife.
That's a gentleman right there. That is a gentleman right there. This is Susan Lutz, independent stylist for Lilla Rose. We also have Kimberly Sondag. She is also an independent stylist. And Susan, can you tell us how these pieces work?
Absolutely. So the Flexi Clip is a patented product.
Mm-hmm.
It's made out of piano wire.
Oh,
so it bends,
I didn't know,
and flexes.
What that, oh, wow.
This is actually made out of copper zinc, the same thing that nuts and bolts are made out of. So it's extremely durable as well. The way that it works, this pin has a groove. It slides back and forth.
Mm-hmm.
You bend it, slides through here, catches on one of those notches. And the tension from your hair between the wire and the pin is what makes it hold.
Can I see it in action?
Absolutely. So I'm just going to do a real quick style on Kim. Just gonna do a ponytail to start with.
Mm-hmm.
And all you do is take the flexi clip, put it on top, the pin goes underneath, slides through here, notches.
And you already have
there.
Some beautiful little pieces of bling there.
Exactly.
Absolutely gorgeous.
And it replaces the plastic clip, the barrette, the scrunchies, all those ugly
A lot of things have replaced that.
Wear.
Okay, yeah. I mean, that thing is like out.
And to
out.
Take it out, all you do is just pull the pin. And pops right out.
Okay, and so no damage to your hair?
No damage to your hair whatsoever.
Okay.
It actually promotes healthy hair.
And Kimberly, what other type of styles do you have here on the table?
We have some bobby pins, U-pins, some sticks, and these are really simple to use as well. I'll just put it up real quick.
Mm-hmm.
This is actually a U-pin.
Mm-hmm.
You just twist, grab a little bit of hair and bend it over.
And that's it, that's all.
That's it, that's all.
That's it.
Very
comfortable
too.
Susan, I also see that you can put these on something other than hair, right?
You can, absolutely. I have a lot of women that have short hair, like you, or thinning hair, very thinning hair, and they just can't get one end.
Right.
So we also put them on hats. We put them on scarves as well.
Oh, wow.
You can put them on the side of a shirt to kind of like knot it up and put it in there. And they also, I wanted to say, Kim, they come in 7 sizes. So this is our smallest one. It's called the Mini. This is our largest. It's called a Mega. This one actually holds a 7-inch ponytail.
Okay.
This is awesome for ethnic hair, braids, dreadlocks, anything like that.
That naturally curly hair.
Exactly.
Well, everybody, if you have something that you want to go ahead and add a little bling to, totally pretty, Lilla Rose hair accessories, just go to lilarose.biz. We will have links on the Fox 2 app. You can go ahead, put it up. It's pretty when it's up off your neck here on the 9 a.m. show.